Who do you think about Terrence Crawford taking on Felix Diaz? They're about to fight maybe in like the next 30 minutes or so.
Yeah, people don't know Felix Diaz is good. And I saw that Lamar fight and the last fight he had when he upset the guy.
Yeah,
he's a tough opponent, so I'm looking to see how Terrence Crawford handles the situation. If he walks through, yeah, you can't take it from Terrence Crawford. He's a truth, man. It's Felix Diaz and no slouch.
Absolutely. What do you think about Triple G taking on Canelo Alvarez in September? That's another big clash. What do you think?
Hey, it's so crazy for me because I was so for Triple G in his last two performances. Now I'm kind of switching over to Canelo.
Okay.
But I'm like, I can't doubt Triple G because he is the bigger fighter and he always do got that punch. So I'm like, I don't know. I'm 50-50 with it. I really don't know who won that fight. That's a tough one for me. But, you know, if I had to give it somebody, I still lean towards Triple G.
Triple G?
Yeah.
Okay. You think those 12, you think somebody can stop?
Maybe 12.
Any social media sites people find you at?
Oh yeah, you can follow me on Instagram at SwiftJRHerd, and you can follow me on Snapchat and Twitter at Swift_JRHerd.
Right here with the champ, JRHerd. Appreciate your time.
Oh, definitely, man. Appreciate y'all.